Thank you.
What for?
For being here. With me.
I feel my life nearing its natural end, and yet still, even I must appear of ruder health than you.
I'm here because you are my friend.
You must be king.
Why do you say this to me?
You feel this cold, wretch.
You know not what will become of you. So I offer you this. The most blessed reprieve. The most dreadful misery. You shall suffer the indignity of serving me. And wayward son, you so revile.
You expected me a speech! I've only one to give, and it is the same one I'd give were we not standing on the brim of a battlefield. It is the same one I'd give were we to meet in the street by chance. I've only ever hoped for one thing: to see this kingdom united under this English crown. All men are born to die, we know it. We carry it with us always. If your day be today, so be it. Mine will be tomorrow. Or mine today and yours tomorrow, it matters not. What matters is that you know in your hearts that today you are that kingdom united. You are England. Each and every one of you, England is you. And it is the space between you. Fight not for yourselves, fight for that space. Fill that space, make it tissue. Make it mass! Make it impenetrable! Make it yours! Make it England! Make it England!
Kill me.